Yes, I know it might not be the weather for it, but Malcolm is in a water park. There's bound to be trouble over on ETV2 in just a few minutes. And talking of trouble here on ETV1, Mimi's got a bit of a problem with her cranking vehicles.
I got a good feeling.
Merry Christmas.
And if we're long enough, they'll sing a song for us. Oh. And we'll be
City farms to local choirs. This Christmas, the gifts you give help us to support community causes near you.
Mr. Kipling, exceedingly good cakes.
Oh, my jumper. I shrunk it.
We never intended to create a Christmas character. It just happened. And one big Christmas shop later, a new stuffed star was born.
Some sort of little bear.
Okay, little bear.
Happy. Surprised. Overjoyed.
Suddenly, its furry face was everywhere. But fame can get in the way of what really matters.
Little bear, you change!
A little girl missed her bear.
Come home, bear.
Come home, bear.
Christmas Day came with everything she could wish for, even a little bear. Big hug, tasty food, narrative complete. Now that's a Christmas you can believe in.
Now more than ever, we need great tasting food at affordable prices. That's why I shop at Grape Tree. Just look at these big kilo bags of walnuts, almonds and cashews at less than £9. Same price as last year, great value. They've got loads to choose from, such as pitted dates, jumbo oats, even omega seed mix. And with over 130 stores nationwide, if you're looking for big bags and big value, Grape Tree's the place to go. Visit in-store or online. Grape Tree, feel good foods.
Bring your games to life with the larger, more vibrant screen of the Nintendo Switch OLED model. Begin your adventure and explore a vibrant, fully open world in Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet, coming November 18th, only for Nintendo Switch.
Black Friday event now on at Currys, and with our price promise, you won't get it cheaper. Save £130 on this Acer Aspire 3 with an Intel Core i3 processor, now just £299. Save up to £100 on these Beko extra large capacity 10 kilo washing machines, now just £279. And save up to £200 on these Philips Ambilight TVs for immersive entertainment and lighting that follows the action from just £519 at Currys.
ETV1. Now on ETV1, Mimi's got a cranking vehicle. No, actually, what is wrong with her vehicle? Well, we'll just wait and see.